Hey, Robin here.
All right, drive.
I really wish I could stream this. That way I could play for however long I want and have the video just be on YouTube instead of having as a video file. Fuck! I help these people.
Cover me!
Oh, it's 1 mile. Man. You're a cocksucker, you know that?
Sure. Hey, got it, why not?
Got him. Monster.
Better you than me.
Oh, skull fuck.
Ow. Another one. Take him. That's the one of our ones.
Use it.
Oh, there he
is.
Yep, cult bit. Very key.
Good idea. Could have something to eat.
I really.
All they need
is
move it! Get my back!
Oh man, I should have taken a break before I continued.
Finders keepers.
Those fanatics will shoot anything that moves. Don't think age matters to us whitetails. We need all the help we can get. Take George, for example. He's gotta be pushing 80, but he's one of our best spotters. Tell you what, let's go see how he's doing.
George Wilson. Where is? Oh my fucking god. Not yet. Oh. Just gonna too far away.
Okay, let's go.
A bear? Yes. Car for me. Oh my god! What the fuck?
thank you for saving me.
I don't know what they're gonna do to me.
Oh.
I owe you more than you can imagine.
We need to stay strong.
I want that top in reds. But no! Very limited.
Alright, drive.
Fly off.
Enemy spotted!
Nope. How much money do I have? That's awesome. I think I can buy anything I want for that. Run here? Oh, it can't be. There it is. I have to fly it? Oh, fuck me. No! Stop talking about Far Cry Arcade! Decelerate. Ah, oh, fuck. Decelerate. Oh! My projector works. Is middle mouse button used for anything? Scared me. There was a save thing in the corner. Or like the stars in the circle. Oh, Jesus. Tutorial to flying plane. So what I did the first time where I crashed, it's too early. Oh god, that's scary. I don't know how much I love the plane.
You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right.
Yeah, it's too small on the left, so.
Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. Mine ain't even born yet.
Can I be done now?
If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move.
I'm scared. Please let me stop. Jumped!
You should be flying over a
Holy
field.
Jesus.
Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high. Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation
Why?
Reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
I like that you can look,
well, look
further down. GTA Online, like this. Kind of cool flying, playing. How did I get a hang of it? Kind of weird. I have to use the space to.
Peggy's do most of their fueling just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
Oh, it just charges up again.
If you do a nice smooth turn, it should put you on a good approach to my airstrip. See you soon.
Hell yeah. It's not bad flying the plane, just scared I'll fuck it up.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right.
There?
Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
And the rebound decelerate button works too. That's fun actually. Hey-o.
Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you!
Hey, he does love the plane.
Jim! The plane's back!
Yeah,
hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. Hmm. This is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way.
Oh, yes.
Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on!
He's leaving?
Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations.
It really loves it.
Can you believe that? Jim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II.
Huh.
It was his pride and joy.
I made
a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up?
Why did the W wave?
Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up.
You fly, I man a turret?
Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah!
Oh, thank God.
You stay inside till I get back!
I don't want to fly, so thank you. 2018. I didn't get to see him take off.
These guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
I will.
You're dead now, Peggy.
Fuck you.
Over here, get
throat.
One more pegging down.
Got you in my sights.
Wasted one.
Oh yeah.
Holy
shit!
Yeah, she does cough. Didn't say much, but. I'll just change to the shotgun if you have that. Ow! I actually had the sniper rifle. Secure hangar. Extra crafty.
Cover me! Don't get too close! I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys! Alright! Pretty sure we're in the clear, partner. I'm coming down.
Hey, here?
Maybe you can help us with the luggage.
You can't! There's fire!
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
There she is.
No.
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and do God knows what?
What? Else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the
what?
Ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
They are. Don't be like that.
I love you.
Me too.
Kids?
Well, definitely. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Who?
Nick, we both died at the end.
Oh, shit.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
I'll try. Oh, my back's itchy. Now? Hell yeah! Wingman! A wing and a prayer. Add to your roster. Gotta find a car I can use.
Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your hearts. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed. Freeing our souls and opening our hearts.
What are you talking about?
Now, the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin. And thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Nope. No way. Hmm. reactor. Why not?
Bowshaw clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower trailer park. All there is now is Sharky, his crazy contraption.
Oh, fuck. What did you say?
Back in the day, the Bowshaw clan used to throw these crazy barbecues at the Moonflower trailer park.
Whoa.
All there is now is Sharky, his crazy contraption he's rigged up to fight the cult.
Goodbye, deputy.
Hey!
Lead the way, deputy.
Come on. A fishing spot here? Which jellyfish?
Alright, drive.
Outpost. Oh, hell are they? That was quick.
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
Deputy Hudson's tough, but that's not gonna be enough to survive in John's bunker.
Oh my god. If the people of Falls End can't fight the cult, then no one can. You gotta do what you can to help them out.
Uh-huh.
That was food for the worms there.
Got your back, deputy.
He's got a thing on it over his head.
We're counting on it.
There are a pack of wolves heading towards that conservation trailer. There's a Sloan doctor that's staying there. You really need to go and make sure she's okay.
I will.
That's here, I'll do that next.
No! No, I'm not! To this area first.
Okay, let's go.
Oh yeah, I got a silencer, I forgot.
Copy that! This one's gonna be trouble.
Nope.
Cult is up ahead. Stay low.
This one's really getting
good. What? I'm running! Come on, hurry! Come on!
Ow. Get fucked. I gotta check what the upgrades or skins are hidden in that. No! That outfit, that'll be cool to wear. No!
Enemy fire!
Oh, fuck, that scared me. Boy. Ugh. What, live again? Take. Tell that note. You promised me you'd keep the guns away from the kids. Guess we had to tie them up and put them in the locker downstairs. Again.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Shut up!
Kellets were good people. It's a shame what happened to them. But God
Stop
works
sucking
in mysterious
Far Cry
ways. And
Arcane's
thanks to
dick.
You, Evensgate will no longer feed their followers without stolen food. And we can finally start giving our people some real home-cooked meals. Provided we can get those cattle back in their pens.
That would make a gameplay video of Far Cry. Okay, if I can. Surrounding area. Probably nice.
Looking for a cow whisperer.
Before you, John.
Hey, I want to tell you something. Good
Boy.
Job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you. But you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Over there.
We've been fighting this damn cult for too long.
Huh. Holstering gun breaks out from my leg. These cows?
This here would be a dead baby.
That's it, this way. Here. Oh, okay. That's a bull, I think.
Make it stop!
Move.
That hurts! Fuck!
So does that count? Yes, dead. Cow punching. What are you doing?
Time to raise some hell.
That's your fault.
I'm getting hurt real bad.
Oh, really? Leave the bull alone, please. Ah! Help! Where's that? You take that guy. Oh, the guy don't care. Didn't start that. Oh, maybe. Alright, here you start. Side? Fish?
I'm gonna
do weapon stuff and customization and all that when I get at least 5,000. Maybe I'll do clothing right now. Jack? Jake? Yeah, it's Jake. Jack is J-A-C-K.
You're the real leader of the resistance.
You're one hell of a soldier.
Is that a sniper?
I see you! Jesus Christ, I see you!
What the hell's going on? Sorry about this. I don't like any of these. Fuck off. Expensive as fuck, but
okay.
I like fingerless hustle. Gloves. Use the character for me. Do I use the character with the fingerless gloves? So continue.
I'm lighting up my sights.
Fuck off. Car?
You take the wheel.
I really, really hope I get all the red clothing. I actually like. Why doesn't the road load?
Something we need.
Hey, good to see you. Hello? Wait. I want to hire you.
Okay. Let's go see my wife then.
Can I remove?
Hey, don't start the party without me. Need me again? Just say the word.
You got away from John? You heard anything about this junkie holed up in the old saloon? Guess he's got some concoction he says can make you run faster and hit harder. Don't care for needles, but right now I'll take all the help I can get.
This? Wait! Don't you fucking dare, that's my car. Tweak, Kirby. I don't have anyone following? Clean. Guns? Yeah, the revolver. Check out that. Fuck off. That woman.
Be there shortly.
I liked her outfit, so I'll bring her along for a bit. That. It's hard to see from distance. Is that a lock? Yeah, it is. How do I lock it that far up?
What the? I see trouble.
Money. I really need more money.
Shit. I'm going.
Stash. Prepper's note. Whoever's out there fighting cult, the pig is. Take everything for me. My farm, my wife, everything I have left is hidden there. Here, there's a secret entrance to my bunker and garage. You have decided to make those fuckers pay. I thought that said gay. The last word. Big Mike. Man cave. Oh! Coming for you. Oof.
Getting a better angle.
Enter the garage. How? There's someone on the garage roof, right? Hey, let's look at this in action. Lever action rifle. I can climb up here and see. There? You can see the gold lever. I have one actually. Toyo liberation rifle.
Let's go.
Ah! Perfect. Oh, SMG. Or Ingram.
I'm going over there.
Remember action. Cut note. I don't understand why it takes you so long to give you a tithe of fruits and vegetables to the project. You have a perfectly good trailer just sitting next to your garage. Attach it to your truck and move it! John's patience has limited us, Mike. You don't want to see him get mad. Nitro. I know whatever that's for. Hold on a minute. Oh my god, I can! Holy shit! That's cool. Is that a bull? Yeah, it's got horns. Can you tell I like this game? You thought did a good job.
Yes.
Apparently done a good job recently.
Yes.
Apparently Ubisoft has done a good job recently with games, but only game I have played from them recently is Far Cry 5. I hear the new Assassin's Creed is good. Oh, car. Man cave. There we go. Perk. Ammo. Damn car. Chicken? Perk points. Okay, torch. What's the new? Maybe. Lost. I have to think about it.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, it's a radio. Both in the car and somewhere else. Where do I want to go? There? Another silo. Thank you.
should know how many people are safe. I see a threat! That shot was one in a million.
Hell yeah. Nice pants. Camera doesn't turn around by itself. Now it does. Oops. There's no enemy after all.
Still in one
piece. Look at these peggy fucks!
Oh my god, what the hell? God damn it.
I need your help.
Oh, fuck me.
There. Go, go. Fucking cultist piece of shit.
Stop!
They got me! Please help me!
Oh shit!
I'm hit! Send for help! Help me! Please!
Thank you.
Fuck you. Oh! No. Oh, fuck. Piece of shit. It looks kind of like real life. Oh yeah, I can change here. Forgot about that. I wonder if there's set a different clothing for the male character. I doubt it. Hopefully there's facial hair.
We're leading the way for everyone else in the resistance.
Ah, love. Let's see through it. Let's try it this time. You can get inside. Oh, stop!
Death from above!
Get up!
Fuck off.
Heading over there!
I thought it was something.
Help me!
The cult's not just taking gas or lives.
Fuck me.
We got this. It
bothers me that took a lot of clips in reloading.
Coming in from on high.
Oh shit! Get up.
Oh god, I need help. Appreciate it. That's what I call fucking
one shot, bitch. Oh, rock punch. That's nice. Wasn't I just here? Oh my god, I didn't get far. Fuck!
Bad life when you have something to fight for.
$7,000. Shit. Is that? Oh, Superman or something. Ah, there it is. Ah. Cool. Maybe I think of the DeLorean. Probably buy that. Shit. Expense. Oh, fuck me. Can't even buy the bobblehead. Drive. Try again! Can't seem to get away from this area.
Let's go ruin their day!
Uh-huh. Wait, not now. Get out of here first.
Look at these Peggy fucks.
What does that say?
Too close for comfort.
Ask
there.
Addy. Ah, that's 555. Parking? Dock? Boat shop. Plants.
Could be useful for later.
Left leg hurts. Fuck.
I'm going.
Prickly lettuce.
Pressure on the coat.
Wait.
I see some cultists.
Oh, god damn it! Rally arm, arm, armor. Almost. My car!
Got it.
Fuck!
Oh,
Did I forget to buy the multiple medkit things? Weapon Pro. Start at the bottom. How to pair. I think I have it. Ah, there. Do you have to get him back?
Let's get up!
Kick in the hornet's nest. Going. There?
Don't be late.
Oh, there. Cows!
Time to go to work!
They're cows.
Oh,
oh, it's here.
Thanks for bringing the place in.
I should have never let my family out of the bunker.
He didn't make it back in.
My uncle told me he saw the Colt kick in the front door at Lorna's truck stop. He didn't stick around. I'm thinking those of us that can handle ourselves ought to head over there.
Huh? I will do that later.
That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks.
All right. I think that's in the car too. Fuck! Yeah, weapons. Hell yeah. Yes. The silencer shit. Maybe. Ah, I should get that. Oof. Oh, fuck. There, but feet. Ready to blanket.
I'm ready. Let's roll.
Dear God, what a stench. What do you need elsewhere anyway?
Maybe I can just fast travel. Yeah. Reach out, Seed.
This town's been through a lot.
Huh. Let me take it down. Straight. Ow! Fuck you. Days. So, John?
Hold still. You're supposed to say wrath, not rat.
You said. No, you're not.
Sin.
I'm gonna kill you if you tattoo on me.
So it may be absolved if we hide our sin. We hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see.
What?
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Woman in green. I want that outfit with the red jacket. What the fuck? Is that...
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Huh?
Our devoted.
Oh, is that Nick? I don't recognize the woman.
We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye, fuck
that? No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
Oh, his clock's clipping through his wrist. What's going on?
Nick?
No?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Subtitles shouldn't appear before he speaks. What are you doing?
No! No! No!
Here's the power of yes!
What the
take away your fuck? Sins.
I have to kill you.
To set you free.
Sick head.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you? Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God! Ah, oh, it's his book.
Get John Hughes' ring! Move!
Ow. Perfume letter. I'm sorry that I'm having such a hard time lately putting this all behind me. I just don't know how to move forward. It's hard when I hear from you, and it's harder when I don't. I feel like I'm just waiting for the day when I can see you again. But then what? We'll be back to the same old thing. I really want the things to be okay, except I can't figure out what that is for me. I don't expect you to know. All I know is that what we have isn't love, and it has to stop. Joy. Oops! Let. Alright.
Hide behind! For fuck's sake!
Maybe there's one for maybe it doesn't cut for cars. The turret.
Right side! Shoot at those trucks!
Holy fuck! Stop! Stop! I said stop! You piece of shit! Okay. Good. Good. Fuck you. Not sure why there was a car in the middle of the road. Fuck you. Oh my fucking god. Heyo! Fuck.
Eyes on target.
More coming in! Look out! Why? I can't shake him!
I'm coming in for an attack run.
Coming at him!
Where's my arms? Car! Okay.
Take out the
getting there? Why?
I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
God, there is bombs. Or firing. Try to concentrate. That's fine.
Get eyes off the Peggy!
Oh. What am I in the fuck right too? Gotta see my clothes there. God! Shadow to play there. Hard. Please.
shown us the way. Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
Stop when I can. See it. Oh, the plane. Canyon. There's the plane. Wing. Or another plane. My plane. What? Huh. Let me go to him at least. Oh man. Fuck you, John Seuss. John Dick. Oh, there he is.
Go there.
Oh, I had time to put on this coat before I left.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not.
Huh?
Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care!
Shut up.
May God have mercy on your soul.
Huh. Oh boy.
Deputy, I don't know what to say.
Fuck me.
He terrorized this valley for so long. Never thought I'd see the end of him. But you can't pat yourself on the back just yet. Hudson and everyone else trapped in John's bunker need to be rescued. I'll round up whoever I can and meet you there, but you need to go now. There's no telling what Eden Skate will do to them after all this.
Help! I'm hurt!
The father's word. Those who put their hands upon our ark, those who mean to drown us in the flood, those who want to kill us inside after our toil, they will find in the hand they put upon us will be severed and severed and taken from their arm. Cover them just as easily as the farmer, as all his labor have been sweet.
You can stop worrying about the collapse.
Something like that. It's not bad. So I'll just do that myself then.
This could have gone downhill. Glad it didn't.
Soul demographics. The following is important to remember. Remember when selecting souls to be saved. Clean souls. This is a must. If a soul is tainted by this corrupt world, look in the person's eyes. See if that soul can be redeemed. Each soul must go through the cleansing before being brought into the bunker. Clear minds. We need people with the talents, skills, and talent. Most of all, they must show they can dedicate themselves to building a better world. Able bodies. Take the healthy. Take the strong. Take the young. Today's children will be tomorrow's mothers and fathers. Ah, I'm not healthy or strong. I'm 24. So I'd probably just be thrown out fat. Very unhealthy. I don't want to stop yet.
Bunker access granted.
That's a shake.
Lockdown disengaged.
What? Lockdown? Is it power? Oh, yes. Yeah. Maybe we can switch to different silence pistol.
His dad's really dead, and we need to follow through, just like he told us.
Wait. Is this Brothers Early?
Yes, I see her! Yes!
Fuck! Cool! I'll stop here. I'll see where I respawn. Fuck off, John Seed. Yeah. Where?
It wasn't easy.
Please.
We did it.
Probably continue here later. There's no save. Oh, I'll finish this then.
I'm going. Heading there now.
I'll go this way. Look at these.
Oh, yell.
Another one down. All right, I'll follow.
Oh. Health regen or something? Time. Oh.
I don't want to do this. Right on. Oh, man. There's no save option. It's in the doctor store. Change my arsenal. No. Arsenal. I think it's called. But I've told you to fuck off.
Another day at the office, right, pal?
Hey, good looking.
This is where Ottawa deals go.
North Korea was not one of them. Washington is trying to convince our allies in the area to exert
pressure. Without your help, we would have lost this place. Thank you.
Not looking likely.
Sound like a Hammond again. Where's the... there it is. Fuck you. Can I buy the cheap one? Here. There's the save.
Fix our cars now.
Yeah, I'll stop for now. See you next time.